Honorable Principal, ma'am, study teacher and my dear son. First of all, great morning. Today date is 28th October and day is Monday. My topic is an ideal student. An ideal student is always disciplined. An ideal student gets up early in the morning. He completes homework timely. He speaks softly. He is sincere. He is obedient. Thank you. Have a nice day.